Okay, this is a little valley. Used to be lots of trees here. In the background, you see where the trees used to be. And all this stuff was cut down many years ago. Some of the trees are, I'd say, 12, 15 feet high now. But as you can see, the water's coming up now. We live up there way in the back where that looks like a... Imagine a mountain. If we go up this road, it'll rise up quite a bit, so we're not going to flood where I live, but it's starting here. Well, boy, let me tell you, the water is high. This little creek probably isn't 50 feet across. There's a Jeep going up towards my house. This is the other side of the creek. This is where that guy hung himself. 347-7777. Can't remember his name. Gray guy. Anyway, I'm going across the street, taking him on the other side. I'm on the other side of the bridge. But there were those little, swirly things that had a Nestler right where the water normally is. Maybe 10, 20 feet across. Sometimes even dry. But it's coming up all over the place here. I'm shaking too much. I need to go get a couple of drinks. Alright, we're here at Edie Sellers Road. Got a little police blockade here. That's for all the Talvez Sellersville, several houses up there. Several more up there, some across the street. This is all what we call Sellersville. Yeah, this is pretty high. Normally you don't see this much traffic on this road at this time, but I think everybody's going shopping. And personally, I just went down and got me a big bottle of whiskey and some other canned goods. Just in case we flood, I'm getting some of my essentials together. I'll try to go across the street and get it from the other way. It's probably much better from the other side. This is on the other side of the bridge. Like I said before, when you drive by here, most times you can't even see any water. I think it's three little creeks that run into this bridge. But today, let's see, how high is the water, Mama? That is duty. I'm getting these flies or something flying around down there. Maybe they're fly-sized fish. Okay. This is even better. I'm in the median right now. Taking a video of what looks like a Michelob bottle floating out there in the middle. Let's see if I can get a little closer. Beer bottle. Sweet home Alabama. other side of the median.